When performing this exercise, really concentrate on touching your shoulder to your opposite knee. Now, that's very difficult to do, so you probably won't do that. But all we want to concentrate on is really keeping that range. As you notice, Elizabeth is keeping her elbow straight down to the floor. If she were to try and touch her knee with her elbow, it would really mess up the technique and not make the exercise as effective. Great job, Elizabeth.